Nature's fountain, free to all, a healing stream flows from Calvary's mountain. In the cross, in the cross, be my glory ever.
cross this morning. Wherever you are, just open up your mouth and thank you for the cross. Thank you, Jesus, for the cross. Thank you, Lord, for the blood that was shed. Thank you, Lord, for that cross that has a wondrous attraction for me. Yeah. Are we clean to the old rock and roll? I'd exchange it someday for I cry. Message from the Lord. Hallelujah. It's a message unto you, my brethren. It is a message unto you, my brother. Hallelujah. It's a message unto you. What is the message? It is recorded in His word. Hallelujah. It is only that you look at me. Look at me. Look at me. My brother Lee. Look to Jesus. It is recorded. Jumbe Wabwana. Hallelujah. Yamaisha Yada Yima. Amenena. Amenena. Wenyewe. Hallelujah. Let's go to the next stanza. Ni ujumbe wa Bwana. Na maisha ya daima. Amenena mwenyewe. Hallelujah. Jesus, I come to you this morning. I confess that I am a sinner. And I have come to the cross this morning. Wash away my sins. Wash away every stain. I surrender my life. I surrender my past. I surrender my pain. Make me whole again. Remove my name from the book of death and write my name in the book of life. I believe with my heart. I confess with my mouth that Jesus came and died for me. And on the third day, he rose again to give me my freedom, to give me my salvation. Thank you for your mercy. I am born again. I am a child of God. Now and always. Thank you, Father. I come to you with a grateful heart. In Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah. Yeah. Hallelujah. Oh, precious is the flow that makes me wild.
Corona and COVID-19 in the name of Jesus. God
people of God be free in the name of Jesus. And so God, we enthrone you over every last one of us. We enthrone you even over this period of Easter as we celebrate the death and the resurrection of our King. May you, oh God, find someone and deliver someone. May you, oh God, save someone. May you, oh God, heal someone. May you, oh God, lift someone. Let chains be broken. Let bondages be broken in the name of Jesus. For the glory and the honor of your name. Thank you, Father, for being with us this morning. May you bless your children over this weekend and the rest of this week for the glory of your name. For we pray all this and worship with thankful hearts in the name of the Father, of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And somebody say, Amen. Amen. Amen.